Potential tying run at third. Hits this one strong to left field. It's back. It's back. It's going to be a grand slam home run. A grand slam home run. Can you believe it? Coach Harbin said this boy can hit it a ton, and he just did for a grand slam home run for the Lobos. They lead 10-7.